You were left paralysed, you were shot four times, and you're in a wheelchair now. You're 18 years old now. What are your feelings about this debate? You've heard a lot of the arguments now.
I am just an 18-year-old kid. I realise that, but I have an opinion, and what I'm going to say is something needs to be done. The kids go to school. They don't choose to go to school, and they're not protected in school. I mean, I obviously was not, and this is because of we need stricter gun laws, really.
You hear, like my last guest, somebody so intransigent who just says, look, this is the Constitution of the United States, and it entitles us to have these weapons.
The Second Amendment, the Second Amendment is, I support it. But fully automatic weapons, like you said, they're unneeded. What would you need a fully automatic weapon?
Or the semi-automatic. These semi-automatic weapons, when they're modified, behave like an automatic. They behave like a machine gun.
Right.
You know, and although it wasn't used in your particular instance, the reality is that when they're used at a movie theater or at an elementary school, they cause complete carnage.
Right.
And that is the argument.
Right. Whether it's semi-automatic or fully automatic, my opinion is something needs to happen. Really does.